Tax non-compliance is among key factors that contribute to revenue leakages in the country, which affects resource allocation and development. In a bid to improve and strengthen domestic revenue mobilization, Uganda joined about 120 countries to automatically exchange information about investors while identifying cases of tax evasion. According to the Commissioner General, Uganda Revenue Authority, John Rajoki Musinguzi, Uganda has so far recovered 200 billion shillings since they rolled onto the system.
As has been put by my brother, Mr. Simon Rutaya, that our register is still small compared to our population. And our level of voluntary compliance is still low. But we are working on unlocking those bottlenecks that have been making compliance difficult. And part of that has not been your fault. Some of it has been our fault as tax collectors, but we are addressing that. I'd like to announce to you that effective last night, midnight, Uganda Revenue Authority launched a revamped and transparent tax ledger register for all our taxpayers.
He was speaking during the launch of the voluntary disclosure of information aimed at overcoming challenges of cross-border taxation. The Deputy Secretary to the Treasury, Patrick Ochaila,
particularly hinges on the fiscal response to Uganda's need for us to raise revenue to finance a larger part of our expenditures. As Commissioner General in his remarks said, we clearly need to enhance revenue collection and move away from the fiscal stress of borrowing. Most countries, because of the pandemic, as well as the supply chain constraints in the world after COVID, as well as the difficult situation the central banks had, and interest rates increased globally, are actually having a bigger burden, are suffering from a bigger burden of external borrowing, let alone internal borrowing, because the economies had to adjust the monetary aspects in order to contain inflation. That went ahead with a large fiscal burden on most of the economies. So we want to minimize reliance on borrowing in order to finance our expenditures. As I have mentioned in this presentation and submission, this will help us link to the taxation of those transactions.
Tasked commercial banks to avail financial details of investors to URA so as to ease the clearance process. The automatic exchange of information, voluntary disclosure of information system has been described as a powerful tool that could generate additional taxable revenues for the country. Story by Josephine Lokuse for the news.